Taco Bell's Mexican pizza is out, but they're bringing back a recent favorite, the Toasted Cheddar Chalupa. It's back for a limited time and costs about $3 on its own, or it can be purchased as part of a box for $5. Also new to the menu are the Chicken Chipotle Melt and the Dragon Fruit Breeze. Early birds can also look forward to the company bringing back breakfast, with earlier openings at some locations where breakfast had been stopped due to the pandemic.